he just had the whole package. He had physical strength, mental strength. He had ability and guts, and so rare to have all them together. Even though I've had three national winners or an NEC winner, I was at my happiest for the last 30, 40 seconds because it was just an immense performance. I couldn't wait to speak to Ollie Bellant and just tell him how proud I was, and how much we all love this horse.